These are Daniel Smith watercolors. Very expensive, but they're so nice. They're so pigmented. I swear, I have one tiny little blue one that's lasted me like 6 years.
What?
It's amazing. I love Daniel Smith.
How did I not know about these watercolors?
They're really cool.
I mean, I really only use the Winsor & Newton ones. Have I just been, like, missing out?
I mean, I'm lucky because my grandma gives me all of her painting things, so I haven't had to, like, buy watercolors in ages. I just use hers that she gives me. But these are my favorite. They're so nice.
Cool.